I asked a bunch of my friends and other content creators which perks they thought were the worst in Dead by Daylight. Rookie Spirit and Quick Gambit Buffed were some of the earliest videos I made, and since then I've learned and grown a lot. I used these builds to re-record and do these two videos justice. This is Bad Perks Buffed, Remastered. The build is exactly the same as we used before. We are against a wraith.
Bing, bing.
Okay.
Bong.
No, don't do my bone. Laggy Dwight, don't do my bone. The toolbox did absolute wonders for getting skill checks for Rookie Spirit. Oh, well. Oh, look at that. Oh, look at that. Perk value. Oh. Huh.
Bing, bing, bong.
Well played. Good job.
Bing.
Oh, I thought he would swing. Nah, okay. Let's go back over here. Left me? Sure. Okay. We'll take it.
Bing, bing, bong.
Nice try. That works, I think. Yeah, well done. I'm getting put on that pain res hook again. Good luck, team. Why was my wiggle progression stopped? Ah, I appear to have crashed. Huh. Oh, it's a piggy. Hopefully I don't crash this time. Let's grab this bone, why not? I mean, we can't guarantee we won't be the first chase, but... Aha, well... I guess we are gonna be the first chase. Let's try not to get hit. Let's just play this safe and drop that. Bro, this map is disgusting. I'm still gonna get hit here, but... No, I'm not. You know what? Let's just edge map it. Screw it. I'm so sorry, Piggy. I'm so sorry. We're at Shack now, so we can hold her here for quite a while, I reckon. Decided to leave. Okay, fair enough. Fair enough. I need to leave this area. Dwight's probably used everything over here. No, he hasn't. Wow, okay. Huh. No, no, no. Still on me. Good fall. Doesn't strike me as the type to double back there. Let's hold W. Pre-drop this. Let's just leave, make distance. Oh, fang. Oh my God, and it worked as well. It actually worked. Fang, what are you doing? Oh, okay, okay. There was some. Oh my fuck. Well, Fang, you're gonna have to exchange. Or go down immediately to save the best for last. Okay. Let's play for the game. No, no, no. I fucked up. We might be able to use that to our advantage. Let's go and get the other one. That doesn't work, right? Like, I'm gonna get found. No, we make it. Wow. I can't believe I actually made it out of that. God damn. So Rookie Spirit in general is just a difficult perk to get working properly. It requires a lot of miscommunication and uncoordination from the other survivors in your game, as well as needing the killer to either kick gens or have some other form of regression. Oh my God, wait. Nope, don't make that. Okay.
Main is fine to leave for now. It's not regressing.
Rookie spirit value, let's go!
Be nice if we could find the lullaby, actually. That would give us a lot of gen progression with the overzealous. I think I make it to this. I do. Break it? There it is! So crazy that we haven't managed to finish a single gen yet. Nice try, dude. He's still on me. Kind of. Aw, fuck. That was terrible pathing. I've got to take this window. This is a gamble. It worked. I can't believe I got away with that. Well played, though. Well done. Please don't be fake. Please don't be fake. Nice. Nah, I don't make it back around. Nice try!
Please just leave me alone! Let me do gens!
If only this was Calm Spirit buffed, huh? There are three gens left that should have over 50%. Main, in the playground behind main, unless someone finished them.
Oh my god, he kicked a gen! He kicked a gen! Rookie Spirit value!
Come on, let's get you out of here. We're gonna have to take multiple hits.
Yo, wait, shit for the people! No way! Oh my god!
All right, we are using Troubleshooter this time. Two for the price of one. Maybe if we get chased early, which hopefully we will with Objective Obsession. It's a stealth killer.
Bro, object about to be so good against Fearmonger. Oh my god. I'm the only one doing a gen, which is the complete opposite of what's supposed to be going on right now. The good news is... The bad news is... I'm exposed. The good news is... I don't know what he's doing.
He's got Koo!
Oh my god, he's got Koo. I left. Like, you can try and crouch all you want. I want to get up the stairs. Library's not safe with Koo, though. I didn't think he'd swing through it. Turns out we were getting a little bit of quick gambit value on that gen down there. Damn, man. Feels bad. All right, one final game. Wait. Oh?
I see.
I guess that means it's another stealth killer. Please don't be a second stealth killer whilst I'm running object, man.
Oh, fuck! It's another stealth killer, man!
This is a bad idea, Nancy. Nancy, this is a very bad idea. Dude, okay, maybe objects is actually gonna in a little bit of a weird way, actually gonna work. Okay, whenever we see the perk light up, like now... Like, no. Oh, this is actually terrifying. Okay, he is reading me. I know you're looking at me! He is kind of camping. I know you're around here. Yeah, man.
Hit me? Are you...
Ooh, you want to chase me so bad? Ooh, you want to chase me so bad? Yeah, 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 come on, come on, come on, come on. Yeah, man. Fuck, bro, I can hear him right behind that wall.
Ricky Spirit is a decent perk, and with the prevalence of gen regression in the current killer meta, it's almost guaranteed to provide value in each trial. Ricky Spirit has been buffed! Quick Gambit is arguably one of the worst survivor perks in the game right now, and even on a map that should make this perk easy to activate in most chases, it just doesn't provide a noticeable enough impact. Quick Gambit remains unbuffed.
Thank you all so much for watching. If you enjoyed this video, please consider leaving a like or subscribing. It really helps me out and promotes my content to a wider audience. Have a lovely day.